So now example 4, you are given PQ parallel to RS, PQ parallel to RS, and these two angles are given. You want to find XMY, find XMY. So within 1 minute, we can say the answer for this. If it is 135, before that, you should draw a line parallel to PQ and RS such a way. You name this as AB. So AB parallel to PQ and also AB parallel to RS. A line parallel to another parallel lines are again parallel. This answer for this is 95. Since the sum of these two angles 180 degree co-interior angle. So if it is 135, definitely this is 45. And alternate angles are equal, taking these two parallel lines. So this also 40, so totally 95. So within 1 second, we can say the answer for this. So you write the step, draw a construction, draw AB parallel to PQ through M. Then AB parallel to PQ and XM is the transversal. Therefore, we know co-interior angles are supplementary. Co-interior angle. Co-interior angle na, and sum of the angles should be equal to 180 degree. That is S, M, XM what? Or you write Q, S, M in this way. Here this is 135. So this, what is this angle? So Q, S, M plus angle X, M, B. S, M, B equal to 180 degree. This is 135 plus XMP equal to 180. So XMB equal to 180 minus 135 equal to 45. So similarly, which is parallel? AB parallel to RS. And what is the transversal? MY is the transversal. MY is the transversal. Therefore, take in this way. If it is 40, this side also 40 because alternate angles are equal. So angle RYM equal to 40 implies which angle? YMB. Yeah, YMB. That also 40. Then what is the reason? Alternate angles are equal. Alternate angles are equal. Now add those two. You get the answer 95. Therefore from 1 and 2. So add 1 plus 2. Angle. Here which one? X, M, B. Plus angle RYM, RYM equal to 45 plus 40 equal to 95. So if you add XMB and RYM, you get the full angle SMY. So this answer only we want to find.